At a time when the Diocese of Green Bay is planning to consolidate parishes in Oshkosh, it is also seeking permission to build a new worship site adjacent to the UWO campus. The diocese is asking the Common Council for a zoning change that will allow it to move its current Newman Center a block north on Elmwood Avenue. The diocese acquired the site for about $300,000 this summer and plans to raise the two houses there and replace them with a 6,000-square-foot structure.